my class off, think we might.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're making Shrimp Philly Cheese Steak Sieve.
Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
Mind expanding. Safer to use than alcohol. It's the in thing. The hula hoop of the jet generation.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know you taste this a little bit. High maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy. It's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that. Oh, I plenty.
First thing we're going to do is chop up our vegetables.
She wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that a good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation, they should rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S. P.S. You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song, alright.
I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in, it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex. Your natural hair and your soft skin and your big ass and that sundress. Ooh, good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we would fight less and we would talk more. They say communication save relations, I can tell. But I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
You can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want. Poetic justice, put it in a song. Alright, 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 alright.
Every time I write these words, they become a taboo. Making sure my punctuation curve, heavy letter hits true. Living my life in the margin, and that metaphor was proof. I'm talking poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking in the mirror. Love is not just a verb, it's you looking for it, maybe. Call me crazy, we can both be insane. A fatal attraction is common, and what we have common is pain. I mean, you need to hear this. Love is not just a verb, and I can see power steering. Sex drive, when you swerve, I want that interference. It's coherent, I can hear it. That's your heartbeat, it either caught me or it caught me. Read slow and you'll find gold mines in these lines. Sincerely, you're truly, and right before you go blind. P.S. 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 P.S.
You can get it, you can get it, you can get it, you can get it. And I know just, know just, know just, know just, know just what you want, want, want.
is talking about ghee. You're probably like, what is it? How do I use it? Is the H silent? Ghee is just clarified butter with high heat performance and ghee-licious flavor. And the crazy thing is, you already know how to use it. Just swap oil or butter for ghee in any recipe. All the internet cooking YouTubers are doing it.
First, we are going to heat some ghee in a pan. I'm using ghee, but you can use ghee as well.
Add you like 2.5 tablespoons of
ghee. Start with room temperature. It's really important that the is nice and soft.
Drizzle in that. Cream the
a little bit of
a lot of
and I'm gonna be adding to it some
and that's how you use ghee, silly. Teaching people to use something they already know how to use. Call is crazy, but it's working.
Next, we're going to saute our vegetables. So, add the vegetables to the pan. Onions and the bell peppers with onion powder, paprika, black pepper.
Back in the house once again.
But not least, seasoned salt.
That's what she told me.
I can love you better.
Pour it up
at the Waffle House. It's been a long night. Night to get a hot meal and call it a night. Night already called my order in. The last thing on my mind was a badass brown skin. Long hair, thick thighs, ass round enough for me. Look like Nina Long, that's a 10 for me. Order to go, but I stayed briefly. Had a smooth conversation, a couple of laughs. Then she told me. That's what she told me, told me.
So you think that you really can? On my behalf, I love better than any man. You don't think so, then try me. But could this be more than a side fling? I already got a mainstay. And if I leave her for you, will things change? You want me to be your man, then let it be. I guess that's why you keep on telling me that, that
I can love you.
Down and out, I've
and we're going to add the steak.
You call me by my name, the love you give me I just can't deny. No longer blinded, I can see you. I'm on my way to meet you.
We gotta talk, you know.
All these trials and tribulations got me tired, I need rest. And I heard that I can come to you when
weary. My motto is season every player. So add your obey seasoning.
That's when I live. God told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm.
Also add a little bit of seasoning salt.
Know that I'm someone. No, I'm a child of God.
A little bit of smoked paprika.
Close to your love again. I give my heart
a little bit of onion powder.
I wanna go to Golly Way. Close to your love again. I give my heart again.
And a little bit of black pepper.
I feel invisible until you tell me you're right here. I cancel plans with you to be with sin and break your heart. Sometimes I go to you for what you
and stir everything together.
I wonder if you'll leave for me. God, just tell me what you need for me. Is the Holy Spirit telling me? God, I'm asking you for clarity.
Even though you told me already.
God told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm. Told me I'm. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Know that I'm someone. No, I'm a child of God.
Okay, here we go. I think the taters are just about done. I'm just gonna give them one quick whisk here. Okay, now dig in. All right, now it's time for the turkey. Oh, what a beautiful
thing. No, hey, man, why don't you just relax and just let me do that for you.
Yeah.
Rest that little head.
It's my pleasure, but what a nice young man to offer. Let me give you a little pinch there. Come on.
Oh, fuck it.
You know, a lot of people are kind of intimidated about making a turkey, but really, it's very simple. You just have to know the anatomy of a turkey, and it's got over here just the tiniest little stink hole, but it's big enough to get your hand right up inside it. Stuff shit out of it. I cook it with all the giblets, the penises and the ginies. And now a lot of people like to baste their turkeys, but I use this. I lick like that and get into the little hiney hiney hole. That's nice and good. I don't know what the hell that is, but I lick it anyway. Up and down. And then I like to get that right on there. And I got one of these. Gonna pull that off and bam! That just kicks it up a little bit. All right, I think that's almost ready now. And then we bring it to the table. Good. All right. Who's ready for a wing?
Yours are the turkeys.
Well, I know what you like. How about a leg? How about two?
How about a tape?
Come back and watch more of me cooking these recipes up.
I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you're doing what you want. What do you want?
I don't know.